Hey guys, how you doing? So, Fitness Friday's coming around really, really quick. So we're gonna go around for a big, big workout today, okay? So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna have a little break away from the videos just for a week, okay? And then we'll come back in and we'll add some videos in as we go along, okay? So I wanted to give you a big workout today. So we've done 25, we've done 30, so we're gonna go for 35, okay? So we're gonna go for a rolling warm-up into our major workout and smash it from there. But it's 35 exercises, okay? So all back-to-back, 45 seconds each, 5 seconds rest, and there is going to be some active recovery in there as well. So if at any time you need to take that active recovery break to have a drink, that's when you take that drink, okay? So without further ado, I say we get on with it and we smash it, okay? So what we're going to do, we've got the preparation time on the clock, so the clock's the manager on this one, so we're going to run it. So basically 10 seconds is set, and then we're going to go for crawl outs and push-ups, okay? Okay, so crawl outs are our first ones, okay? Add a push-up in if you want. If you want to leave it out, let's leave it out. You ready? Here we go. So crawling out. So this is part of our warm up into our workout as well. So push up, crawl it back, and then back up we go. Drop it down, drive it up, walk it back in. So keep that up for me, guys. Every single time, guys, as you come out, try and add that push up in. If you want to add it to the knees, that's no problem there. But it's 45 seconds, so it's an extended warm up. As we go through it, usually we do a 30 second blaster on each exercise, so we're slowly building it up, and things are going to get a lot harder after the first 5 exercises, okay? Keep this going for you guys, walking it out all the way, drop to the push up, coming back up. So the next one up is going to be squat to knee drive, okay? So coming up, you're going to squat, drive the knee up as you go along, okay? So deep as you can with that squat, drive the knee up. Deep as you can, drive the knee up, okay? So 45 seconds of these, okay? Then we move in, and we're gonna do a T press, okay? Deep as you can. So remember, this is our warm up, okay? So we're building up that heart rate, working those muscles, getting them set for the full on Fitness Friday, which is gonna be coming in the next couple of exercises, guys. Keep it going. We're gonna up it, we're gonna work a little harder, okay? 15 seconds. Deep as you can, drive it up, mobilizing those joints, up to the top. So next one up, T press, press up position, open up the body, okay? On the knees if you need to as well, ready? Here we go. Back up to the top and back. Nice rotation of the body, shoulder on top of shoulder. Keep this going for you guys. So we've got reverse lunges, okay? On the next one, all on one side first, then the other. So we're gonna stick with the right leg first, doing all the hard work, with a slight knee drive up as well if you can, for balance. Just keep working this one for you guys. Keep it up. Let's give this right leg a workout, okay? So, right leg forward, left leg does the movement back, okay? So, drive back, drive up. 45 seconds of this right leg, it's gonna get that leg working hard. Drive it up, find that balance. If you're struggling for balance, guys, place the foot on the floor and come back into that lunge. Keep it going for you guys, as low as you can. Drive that knee up. Keep digging in, drive it up. So one more exercise, guys, we're gonna change the leg when we get there, and then we're into our next section of the session. Okay, shake that leg off. Here we go. If you can, drive it up. So we're gonna start with a plank get up, okay? That's gonna be the first part of this section. We've got 10 exercises. There's an active recovery run at the end of that 10, if you need it, okay? So, active recovery is never really that far. You're just gonna keep battling on. As always, we'll give you options as we go through it. Deep as you can, drive it up. So remember, it's a rolling warm-up. So the next exercise is where we kick it off, straight into it. Plank get-ups to start us off with. On the knees if you need to. 10 seconds. Already I'm feeling warm. Heart rate's up. Here we go. Let's start it, okay? So, plank get ups. Remember, alternate those arms up if you can. Next up, drop squat. Keep those abs in tight for me, guys. Still feeling it from Wednesday's workout. Squats next, ready? To your pace. Down, up. Keeping your tempo up, guys. Remember, this is why we're on that heart rate racing. Dropping low, drive it up. Next up is mountain climbers. Same again, you dictate your pace. Faster you go, the higher it's gonna get, the more the heart rate's gonna be up. But remember, you go to your levels. 20 seconds. Keep working it. Right to the end now, guys. Nearly there. Buzzing. Keep it going. Here we go. Here's that buzzer. Okay, mountain climbers. Get yourself set. Ready? Let's go. So, next up, the long jumps. Okay, so I thought I'd get them in this week early before the puddles appear. We have to worry about slipping, so we get them in early. So big long jumps, shuttle back, keeping that up. If you're struggling with a long jump, just hop forward, hop back in a squat position. Keep digging, 15 seconds to go. Ten. Remember, all these exercises, you only have to do once. So, easier option, hop forward, step back. Harder option, drive forward, shuffle back so far as you can go. And just work into your levels, guys. Use those arms to propel you as well. Next one up, standard push-up, or the variation I'm gonna give you today. The Spider-Man push-up. Keep digging for me, guys. Just keep that energy up. Far as you can jump. So, push-ups on the knees, push-ups on the toes, or the Spider-Man. You ready? Here we go, so as you drop down, knee comes wide, back up. And I say, regress it if you need to. Tough exercise, because those 3 points of contact, much tougher than the four. 20 seconds. Last one's coming in. Roll those shoulders, burpees or walkouts, your choice. Ready? Here we go. Keep this going for me, guys. Next up, the shuttle run. Use your living room, your garden, best you can. 5, 6 forward steps. 5, 6, shuttling back. If you're struggling for room, high knees. Keep digging in. Kill that. Oh. So, shuttles, are we ready? I'm coming to you, let's go. Down. Let's work hard, guys, let's keep it going. Keep digging in. So the next up, press up position, alternate toe tap. Keep digging, 15 seconds now. Let's pick up that pace, let's go. Here we go, so push up position, tapping those toes. Here we go. Up, tap the toe, back down. If you're struggling to reach, tap the knee. Two more exercises. Well, this one, sorry. One more, and then it's active recovery. Keep going, guys, keep digging in. Big reach up to the top. Free squat, twist. Okay, so you can either twist as so, there, or hop. So one, two, three. Hop around. Remember, if you step in, that's fine too. Just keep squatting. And you're not gonna believe what the active recovery is. You got it, it's squats. So, if you need a drink, you're gonna be grabbing a drink during this time. If you need your towel, grab your towel during this time. If not, just squat. Good work. So, who's with me? Let's go. Some squats. Let's go. Active recovery now. Slow, steady. Good control. So, that's our section one done of this beast. Two more sections to go. Who's with me? So, press up position. Wide tuck in the knees, okay? So, you're almost bringing those knees outside the elbows in that push up position, okay? Let's keep it going. Digging in, 15 seconds, guys. Remember, it's time to catch your breath. Drink if you need it. Oh, great work so far. Let's keep up this energy. So remember, 10 more exercises, and then we'll be into our warm-up, okay? So that's the exercise we're looking for. Let's go. If you're struggling with this one, just hold me a plank in the push-up position. To work on that shoulder stability. Next up, alternate lunges. Digging in now, guys. This is a killer of an exercise. Absolutely tough. Alternate reverse lunges, okay? So you ready? You go to your pace. Let's go. Next up, pivot squats, okay? So four forwards, four back, as we normally do. This time, with every squat, just give me a little pulse at the bottom. If you're unsure on that, follow my lead, okay, guys? Let's keep digging in, let's keep those legs working. Let's pick up the pace a touch. So we're gonna work these legs hard on the next one, this little superset. Sweat is dripping off of us. Killer. Okay, so here for squats, you're gonna squat, pulse, turn. One, pulse, turn. So I'm slowing you down a bit, but that means time under tension. Back we go. One, two, one, two. Next one up, squat thrust, or we'll turn it, walking the legs in and out, okay? It's burning, under 15 seconds to go. Here we go, squat thrust, legs in and out together. Here we go, so you go, walk it in, walk it out, or hop in, hop out to your pace. Always gonna try and give you those options, guys. Next one up, leg raises, or alternate leg raises, wherever you feel your abilities. You can bend at the knees to make these easier if you need to. Seconds. Ah, he's an absolute nemesis of mine. So, leg raises up next. Cross body climbers after. Ready? Woo. Drop those legs down. Drive them back up. You can't see me, so I'm going to slide forward. Remember those easier options if you need, guys. Just as low to the floor as you can. Bring it back up. Cross body climbers next, guys. Sweat in the eyes. Can't see a thing. Let's keep digging. Cross body climbers, okay guys, so you can go for easier options, harder options. Here's your easier option, knee to the opposite elbow. Coming across your body, your own pace, or the harder option. Tuck it, roll, in. Tuck it, roll, in. Keep that going for me now, guys. Come on now, guys. Another squat variation coming up next. Ten. So, three-weight squats. Narrow, middle, wide. So work on one side first. So narrow, middle, wide. Middle, narrow, switch. Making your way, walking it across. So it's lots of squats. Side lunges coming up next, guys. Nice wide ones there, guys. Keep this up. Legs burning now. Pick up the pace a touch if you can. Good work, guys. So next up, side lunges. Alternate, you go to your speed. So easy option, step, middle, step. Harder option, driver, down. Next up, the narrow push-up on the knees if you want. Let's keep digging. Keep it up, guys, doing superb. Ten seconds. Right to the buzzer. A little bit of cardio here. Okay, narrow push-ups. Next one up's gonna be that active recovery slot. Elbows in tight, drive up. So we're just gonna hold a hip bridge for the active recovery. If you need a drink, that's the time you grab a drink. Keep going, guys. Drop to the knees anytime you need. Many reps as you can, remember. It's just a onesie. Seconds just under. Remember, active recovery coming up. So, onto your back. Drive those hips up. Remember, you can grab a drink now if you need to. If you're with me, just hold, squeeze these glutes. Okay, so think about tucking your towel under your tailbone. Tuck it, squeeze. If you're feeling it a little bit much on the quads, probably need to stretch those out for me, guys. So after the session, have a little bit of a quad stretch out, but think about squeezing here, okay? So next up, high knees is coming in, but I want you to go fast, okay? This works better. You're gonna have a week off from me, so I want hard work. Listen out for that buzzer now. Get oxygen in. Get set, guys. Drive through these heels. So, you ready? High knees. Your speed. Next one up, we're going to work the core a little bit. You can give it some waist twists, okay? Keep it going now, guys. 30 seconds left. Pick up the pace. Let's go. This is what we're here for, to work hard, guys. Now, come on, let's dig in. Push it harder. Here we go, waist twist. I'm gonna use my water bowl. Just because I haven't got a weight, but if you've got a weight, just use it. Feet are on the floor, slide in, rotate. Next up, side planks. So one on one side, then straight on the other, easy setup. I'm gonna give you options on those side planks. So you can go to the knees, you can go to the toes, you can add a rotation, you can add a butt, a little bridge, rock the bridge, if you wish. Turn that torso for me, guys. Nearly there now. Here we go, side plank. One foot loaded on top of the other. If you're not doing the knees, drive it up. You can add that rotation in if you want, if you're unsure what that is, that rotation. If you want the hip bridge, the driving, the rocking the bridge, down, up. Keep everything neutral and in line. Dropping low, driving up. Keep digging, guys, whether you're holding it or not. So change the side, make sure you're working the opposite side. I'm gonna come here, I know you can't see me. Trust me, I'm up though. Let's go. So, drop the hips low, drive them up. So next up, star jumps. Adding that cardio element in there now, guys. We're into single finger numbers left on the exercises, okay? So it's just about barreling through now, working hard. This is killer. 10 seconds now. star jumps coming in. We ready? I'm flagging, but we're still battling. Let's go. With me now, guys, come on. V-sit crunch next, okay? Give you some options for that, easier options, harder options. This is Fitness Friday, it's hardest now, guys. Jeez, look at the top, sweating. Make sure you're nice and loose on those hips and the shoulders, guys. Let's keep working it, let's keep going. Ten, pick up the pace. Here we go for the V-sit. Hands by your side if you need to. So, out, in, harder option without those hands. Next up, another ab exercise, reverse crunches. Your own tempo for this, guys. Out flat, drive in. Find that balance in that V-sit. Then give us a crunch. Ah, man, this is killer. Nearly there now, guys, under 10. Okay, reverse crunches, legs out. In what in a lying down position, okay? Woo! Here we go. So out, in, up, digging in now, guys. Push those heels up to the floor, up to the ground. Let's keep it digging now, guys. Absolute killer, guys. 10 seconds to go. Remember, you can always make these easier anytime you need. Lateral shuffles next, guys. Here we go, we're nearly there. Side to side, jump squat if you fancy it. You ready? So, boom, to the side, down, jump squat if you fancy it. So, we're really into that final straight now. Again, so 1, 2, you can squat each end if you want to add that in now, guys. If you're just going side to side, always options. Next up, alternate forward lunges with a pulse like we did with those pivot squats or jump lunges. That finish line now, guys. Jump lunges, you ready? And I'm finishing this off on 45 second plank. And that is us done. So let's work hard to that finish line now. Tough after those legs on the side to side. Remember, if you're doing that pulse, it's there. To the jump squat, jump lunge, killer. The plank, 45 seconds are done. Ready, let's do it. Finish on a high, everyone on the toes. Whether you think you're usually a knee kind of guard person, just give me it on the toes. And you hold it now for the next 30. Doesn't matter how much that body's screaming at you, telling to stop, telling to give up. We don't, we keep going. 20 seconds. Come on now, guys, you can do this. 10. Ah! Man, that is 35 exercises on a Fitness Friday. Oh, that was killer. But we've got to it, we've done it. You smashed it. So, I'm having a week off, so you won't see me. But have a good one, keep active. Go for some of your favorites on the videos as well if you want. Good job, guys. Love the work you're putting in. Catch you in a bit. Woo!